Oh, but wait, there's more. That's just the first show in a season brimming over with excitement and musical comedy know-how. The story for our next show, it's just ripped from today's headlines. I spotted it in one of those tabloids over at the supermarket checkout. Well, it's all about this average housewife whose life is forever changed when she dumps out a box of Orida crinkle cuts and they spell a secret message from the Almighty. We call the musical Lord of the Fries, and believe me, it's gonna be a real change of pace. Now, we had hoped to show you a darling number for the children called Pass the Ketchup. But little Billy Rosenfield, who was so good last year in Oliver, he came down with the chicken pox. So we have to move on to our next show. Last but not least, we got something I know you're gonna love. When we couldn't find a story to suit us, we just took characters whose appeal is tried and true and made up a whole new story around them. I play the title part. Look out! Here comes Annie 3!